Screens are online again. Head back to your office as soon as you can. It's important you hear the rest of your message. I'll meet you there.
Thank you. You're not going to like what I have to say next. You have to destroy Talos One. The research, the Typhon, nothing can survive. Including you. I know how it sounds, but you've seen what those creatures can do. They're a part of you now. If even one cell gets back to Earth, we're lost. I'm sorry. I wish there was another way. January can walk you through activating the self-destruct mechanism. Alex will try to stop you. He's allergic to failure. Too proud to go back to Mom and Dad with his tail between his legs. So, it's up to you now. Good luck. Told you wouldn't like it.
I'm January 2035. I'm an operator.
There are many operators aboard Talos One. But none of them are like me. I'm your plan B. My first task was to free you from the simulation. Second task was to make sure you saw your video. Those are done. Interesting. New directives are now available to me. The self-destruct protocol for Talos One is activated by two arming keys. Your brother has the first. You had the second. Alex destroyed your arming key. But you hid a fabrication plan for a new one in deep storage. That's where you'll need to go next. We can worry about getting Alex's key afterwards. The Typhon are spreading fast, Morgan. You'll be racing against them. And your brother. This key card will grant you access to the main lift and all the labs. The main lift is the fastest way to reach deep storage.
Trouble accessing a system, please send a help alert to security.
Next topic. You asked me to provide you with more neuromods, which I've done. Good luck, Morgan. You've been trapped in the simulation for 3 weeks. Normally, the tests are only a few days long. I have more autonomy than a typical operator. The contents of the video are sensitive. Only a trusted lead person can handle the responsibility, I presume.
Ah.
Wait. Something's wrong. I'm talking to the lift control system. The system is telling me it's fine. It's just... the diagnostic code is changing every time I make a request, and something is preventing the car from descending. It's stuck at the top, in the arboretum. I'll see if I can find another way up. Got it. There's a route through the psychotronics lab. Morgan, that route is where the Typhon probe is aimed.
This is Security Chief Elazar. Who the hell shut down the communication? There's an airlock. My team's locked down tight here and we need those to work in.
Shut down at once. It had to be manual.
Damn it. First they leave us pop guns, put us on babysitting duty, then open the gates of hell and lock us in. Tronstar's going to need an army of lawyers when I get Earthside. Anyone else on the station, get to a safe area. Check your surroundings. Walls, floor, ceiling. Then see yourself in. We're working on the problem, and we'll be there to retrieve you as soon as we can. Elazar out.
after. Someone's helping you. Is it Michaela? Belisar?
I can eavesdrop on your brother's messages. We're in agreement on this one. Get through this place fast as possible. You're looking for a maintenance airlock to a utility tunnel called the Guts. It'll take you all the way to the top of the station.
Psychoscope required beyond this point.